So what happens is, with your right hand, you would take your halyard and go down around the pintle. And with your left hand behind the halyard, you grab the main part of the rope and you simply turn it over and pull up. And with that loop, you would then just do two simple loops around it, turns around it. And of course, what this is not a good setup, viewers, because we don't have a sail full up to pull on. But that's the idea.